I'm John Angotti. Welcome to Jam.
Music was just amazing.
So energized, it's so inspirational to hear
it. It really got all the parishioners like excited to sing, and
it was really fun. Gifts to
you from the world. I think John is as intimate with 10,000 as he is with 100.
When we come into a parish, I think one of the main objectives is to help people understand the depth of their relationship with God. And the way we do that is through musical events, parish missions, youth rallies, working with liturgical ministers and music ministers to help the parish as a whole get better at what they do. More in depth of understanding in God in these moments, in these actions, in these rituals that are living, breathing events that help us understand that God is with us now, breathing and walking with us through the good and the bad times.
I think John reminds us through his music that we're not alone.
It's really inspiring to everyone as a whole. His lyrics and his musical talent is just like amazing.
It draws you in, it's really neat.
And so through using music as the tool and helping folks to get better at what they do and understanding what they do and how in terms of that affects the whole parish, and then from there it affects the whole world.
John sat over here and explained some things behind a couple of the songs that he's written, and to give a personal background like that, but then also to sing and to play this music that obviously reaches and touches parents as well as our young people, that's so important. The fact that young people, teens, can share a musical event like this with their parents, that's priceless.